Hi there and welcome back to the Kingdom of Nordricki and the Early Middle Ages with our legendary King Bragi. The strong we're plundering again because he wants a war chest again. What does he want the war chest for? For Sweden! Finally, we want to attack Sweden. Sweden is the curse of our lands. Look at that. That could be ours, that could be ours, that could be ours, but no Sweden. Sweden, Sweden, Sweden. And so we'll see to it that Björk, Sölvi's daughter, Gilja, whatever. We'll see to it that we get the money to accomplish the great task. For that we want a war chest. And we need, yeah, we need 700 for that. Well, that's going to be a task. Already attacking Insegol of the newly created Kingdom of Air. That is kind of rich. And oh, I've encountered veteran Volta many times while carrying out my duties for the Wolf Warriors, and it's always a pleasant occasion. We can talk for hours if the time allows, because he never bores me. Our discussions are often lengthy. We always seem to agree on the matters which are important. Let's be more friends with everyone. Will he come? No. He's a ruler too, I think. On House Rich Fridding. We're losing men. A lot of men. Don't like this. Hrafn the Milk Drinker. A warrior in my lodge. Oh my god, the Milk Drinker. The poor duelist at best. It is shameful for someone like him to be so woefully unready. Should the Wolf Warriors call upon his aid? Perhaps I should encourage him to spar with another member. Yeah, these easy matches. Let's go for the even fight. Whoa! Whoa! Duke Celine of Air is coming towards us. He's reinforcing and he's got a big, big troop. When will he be there? 24th of February? I mean, that is enough time for us to flee, I think. We've got 12 in loot. That's not gonna go well. Hrafn the Milk Drinker and Hredegund the Butch fought each other with teeth and claw. The Butch. Yeah. A bit queer. Just a bit. A crowd formed around the combatants, jeering at Hrafn's clumsy moves, until he eventually lost. In the duel, Hrafn suffered some minor injuries, but I'm sure they will only serve to build character. He appreciated my choice of opponent. Wow. The good milk drinker man. And now, again, we need to choose something. And we've got Ulster here. Chieftess Alust of Ulster. She's still there. She's got nothing. We've got Nuantia here. Damunia, that is plundered to the max. Got Dunbar here. Chief Eardwolf of Dunbar. I think we need to settle over there. Or sail over there, rather. Helgi of West Island. Stop that. Eardwolf of Dunbar. Let's see about that. He's got some pacts with some people. Well then, you'll find it in you to forgive me. Yes, of course. We will forgive you. Look, they are starting a retinue here. Asbjörn. And now, maybe, finally, we can do something here in Dunbar. There's also a nice bishopric. As you are out hunting one afternoon, a bearded elder approaches, donning a simple traveler's cloak and a wide-brimmed hat that conceals his other eye. He greets you with courtesy, requests a horn of meat, and then informs you that just yonder a well lies forgotten, filled with gold. He wanders off, chuckling as he goes, leaving you struck with the familiarity of his presence. Was that Odin? Was that Odin? Inform your man. I mean, we're getting more and more religious right now. I mean, it was really... You inform your man that the wanderer was none other than Odin. You urge your horse forth to seek the god's treasure with your fellow hunters in pursuit. We're a zealot now. That's crazy. My liege, I'm pleased to report the success of my mission to Drensu. Converted to the Germanic faith again. Yeah, you should... we're so proud of you. You should continue to do that. Our good Cirrus Nana. Here to... I don't know. Here? Yeah, that's Catholic. Start here in Pomoria, I mean. It's okay. Let's take in a little more. Oh well. But we drag out some people here. 10 gold? Nice. Sigurik Erdwulfing. Dunbar tribe was successful. Here, our low character. Can we ransom him as well? Yes. And how about Ulf? Ulfson. As well, your loyal vassal. Serkva Grimson Dovre has sent you a courier with an offer. He's willing to make a significant donation to your war chest, but in return he must promise to return the favor in the future. A most generous offer. Serkva? Oh yes, this is just what we need. Soon we'll have the war chest. We're getting there. Also Lapland. Weaponsmith. The Ferryjar clan. Nah. Ullerborg. Nomadal Ullerborg Laukas. Yeah, let's go back to Herjedal and see what we can build there still. Training grounds. Oh, we've lost a lot there. What happened? Young Bragi has finished his education in the ways of intrigue. I notice with pride that he has attained nothing less than a masterful level of knowledge. Excellent. Wow, he's an elusive shadow now. Perfect spymaster, an ideal member for prospective schemes. Jarl Bragi of Island. Wow. He likes us. Yeah. He likes us. That's just about it. We should give him a wife. Wow. Look. I mean, proud. Could there be a marriage? Do we have someone? Brigitta, the courtier of Nordriki. She's paranoid, cynical, chaste, gluttonous, and a grey eminence. I don't know. We could offer him a concubine. Rosamund the Lunatic, Cathar. Margrut the Courtier. Or Brigitta. I mean, she would be a chaste concubine, but... Whatever, it's our grandson. Here. While looting the holding, one of your men came upon a strange-looking key made of an unknown metal. As you examine it, the metal reminds you of that mysterious chest you recovered earlier. Perhaps there is a connection. Let us see if the chest will fit. The key fits the lock, and trembling with anticipation, you slowly open the chest. Disappointingly, it contains only a few parched scrolls that crumble into dust at your touch. Whatever wisdom they held has been forever lost to the world. Just my luck. Just my luck. We've taken everything here. Can we still take something? Probably not much, right? We have a bit. We have a bit here. But Lindisfarne, that's the Kingdom of Saxony. Then we have Northumberland. Bamberg. This guy. Let's march over to Bamberg. Wisdom and mercy are legendary. I accept your gracious offer. Brigitta will make a fine concubine. Yeah, it's time to practice, my grandson. Oh, we should really arrange a matrilineal marriage with... No, that would be crazy. Someone from House Dovre. Training grounds in Westerbotten. Good, good. What else can we do? The weaponsmith. It always costs one gold, too. I notice. Raiders under Margarita of Estridal have arrived to loot and pillage here? That can't be true, right? How about... I think we've Paveview and who's out here? Paveview and Cole. So we can take Tjordmund. Margarita of Estridal, a Catholic. Chieftess and Marshal of Oppland. What the? Good night. Is that a retinue? Dear Bragi, I'd like to invite you to join me for a small gathering of friends to dine and drink and forget about the world outside for a little while. Our cousin, please be prepared to reserve a few days for this in case we get truly into the spirit of the proceedings. But of course I'll come. Our friend. Son was born to Pavio the Grinner named Into. And we get to choose his education. Alright. I mean, his father was good at fighting. He should become good at fighting as well. On the other hand, yeah, that was kind of a slip up. I think, yeah, because we know his father, we're just not meddling into it. Otherwise, we should have chosen heritage, probably. That army will arrive in Signalfiki. Means they're going away again. Okay, let's disband that. Oh my goodness, Hrana has died, our friend. Sturbjörn. Has inherited the chiefdom of Kalavesi from Hrane of Tavasterhus. And Hrafn of Tavasterhus has also inherited the chiefdom of Hrane. Our friend is dead now. At least his sons remain. Good diplomat, Hrafn of Tavasterhus. And Sturbjörn will be whatever he will be. An ugly twin who educates himself and his siblings. 11, 12, 11. Ilyana. It's an interesting combination. Oh my goodness. We need a new commander and we need a new advisor. I think he was the advisor, right? Well, good brother, you are here for us, thankfully. A new advisor we need. There is a lot. And of course we'll take our grandson Bragi. Duchy of Insigaleth. Farjar and Hjaltland. Would be cool as well, I guess. And now, what's here? The Siege of Bamberg. Nice, at least that. Call of Hjaltland has given me bizarre and repulsive evidence concerning Skuli of Nordland's sexual preferences. Should I use this juicy information? Oh my goodness, Skuli has... Oh my goodness. Well, with that Irish Catholic, he's ruthless, his vicious rumors... He has the great pox, and he's a lunatic. Malnourished. Give me a reason to arrest him? No. threaten Scully with exposure until he stays out of all factions? No. He's our steward. Not a word. Not a word about this. Look, we're losing a lot. That's really not good. Arrived at the private rooms of Gudrother. There's plenty of food and drink here, and the mood is decidedly merry. I'm looking forward to this. Doing some carousing. Gudrother has brought out the board and pieces and suggests that we play for a few rounds to determine who is the better strategist. He insists that we play for money. Very well, let's play. Played for hours, the tides of fortune ebbing and flowing as I tried to attack my opponent's positions without opening my defense too much. Eventually, however, I made a fatal mistake that my opponent exploited and I lost the game. I'll get you next time. We're not that ambitious anymore. The reveling and carousing is over for now. Time to get back to real life. Well, it was fun. A lot of fun. Independence faction led by Jarl Bragi has disbanded. Yeah, he's our advisor now. He's quite fine. Could arrange a marriage for him? Could we? Astrid here, an underhanded rogue, envious, just, and shy. She could be a good fit. She's Norse too. How about that? Yeah, here you go. St. Aidan's. It's been looted. Oh, and there's also the city of Newcastle here. Looking out for his Bragi son. Astrid has left the cord. It's not good for his prestige, but... it's good for his soul. Newcastle has been looted too. Fulfilled the ambition to build a war chest. Very nice. And now? Grumenair. None of these must be true. Has the trait bastard. Eunuch. Uh-huh. We can still groom an heir, though. Do we want to see the realm prosper? Or do we want an heir, even if it's not possible? Not sure. I want to think about this. And now everything is plundered and gone. Let's return to the ships and then return home. Thank you for watching and happy gaming to you. This is Immanuel Kahn signing out. Have a great time until next time and happy gaming.